Radiology is the center point of all healthcare. We know that imaging plays a role right from diagnosis to treatment to follow-up. And yet I think it's a very crucial time when the radiologists all have to get together to show the value, our value to the healthcare. And for that, I think we need an organized approach. And I think societies like Rankin Ray are actually doing that in practice quality improvement, in healthcare reforms. We need to be at the table. I think if we want to not only sustain what we have, but to build it for the next generation.